you don't understand bracket racing, this could get a little confusing. The first car to the top end of the quarter mile without going faster than what he predicted he would go picks up the win.